Alright, so Fallout 4 still won't launch. So I'm just chilling here, playing some chivalry. You know, game that launches when I click on it, you know. I 10 times yesterday I sat there. 5 times today I've sat here. So I don't know if I'll just wait for an update. But yeah, pretty disappointed, Bethesda. Pretty disappointed. And that's not even to mention the other issues I've heard about it. But of course I haven't been able to experience it. So, you know, see you later.